What, with all the things you've accomplished, when you look back, what are you most proud of?
In my entire life's experience, I would say it was marrying my wife, Rosalind. She's been a very profound, beneficial factor in my entire existence, and still is. Raising a big family has been gratifying to us. The last count I made was 10 grandchildren and 14 great-grandchildren. I might say that a large number of them, when they get old enough, are Habitat volunteers.
I'm going to talk a little bit about Jim, and he's not going to like it. When he had his problem yesterday, I know he had every test that is in the world for heart disease. All the results for the test were in, except one. And the one that was not in was one enzyme that measures the damage to the heart. The result, there has never been any kind of damage at all to Jimmy Carter's heart. I knew he had a good heart.